I'm here in the Tesco in Culver House Cross. Now, some people are coming in and out with their weekly shop, but something very special is happening here today. People aren't just shopping, oh no. A flash mob is taking place right here, all raising money for three very important charities. Let's find out more.
We're here today to celebrate the biggest ever charity event that we've ever held as a company in Tesco's. It's all to do with cancer research, Heart Foundation and diabetes.
And because this is our centenary year, the 100th year of Tesco, we decided to do something really special. So it's all around the theme of dance, because obviously dance is healthy, it keeps you moving, but it's also a great way to have fun and raise some money.
We're hoping people can come in and join in, have a bit of a boogie as well.
Absolutely, yeah. So we've got some things planned over the 18th, 19th and 20th. And yeah, we're hoping for as many customers and colleagues to get involved.
But what about the charities themselves, which this event is raising money for?
We are doing some fantastic research for the BHF across Wales and across the UK, researching into heart and circulatory conditions. Without the money which is raised by the public, we wouldn't be able to continue to do our world-class work and essentially beat heart rate forever.
Tesco's in their dance beat because they, over the last couple of years, they've raised millions of pounds for diabetes, and it's the great work they do for us.
A spokesperson for Cancer Research UK also said that they were thrilled and this was such a fun and exciting way to support life-saving research, and hope that people across Wales will follow in their footsteps.
We're going and they're doing a big fundraising in Wembley as well, but yeah, they're going all around the UK to try and raise as much money as we possibly can for our charity of the year.